gonna be going with some regular Diablo 2 missing right now. Oh, I forget to mute my stream. That's never a good thing. Don't do that. That would not end up good for me. Also, the music's a little bit too loud to my preference. Okay, I need to announce my stream is up. Actually, it's gonna end my post, to be honest. Yes. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, I have no more edits. Let's see if we can get some good drops today. Very busy with work right now, so I can like just squeeze in 1 hour of stream today, because I have these 12-hour shifts, and so I can get up, get something to eat, and go to work. Then come home, have an hour to stream, and then go to bed, and then we repeat. Well, luckily I don't have too many of these. For listening to Mephisto right now. Shit, let's get that on. Switch back. Go kill Mephisto. No! You bastard! Oh, you little bitches. I'm actually not gonna do anything to you. Oh, I forgot to switch. Where are the gaps? Yeah, well. I don't wanna keep seeing this shield. This is the third time it's dropped. What's up with that? That A1 music that totally does fit with oh my god! That's a lot of units. No way I'm getting past that. Or rather through it. So we're just gonna take another one. Go away. Doesn't want to switch the target now. That's annoying. There we go. Poisoning dealing a little bit of damage. Oh, that's the wrong key. That's just the wrong key. All together. Oh, I forgot again. There we go. Good. Ah, oh, actually, no. Crap. Fuck me. Oh well. Who said it was gonna be easy? Well, no one, actually. I wonder if I'm actually going to level up doing this. That would be kind of hilarious. Oh my god, that is a lot of midgets. Don't really care much for it. I wonder if I should switch in some shrink, rather Elvig, just because he's kind of quick to do. Would be a, give a chance of like pulling off a Might Hour, since it may take a little bit of sequences occasionally. Why the hell is it not up right now? There we go. Switch. Kill. Do you need some help? There you go. My god. Why did I switch from that? That's not how I intended for that at all. Really good charm right there. Was that free to summonings? Damn. Hey, don't do that. No. Run. I don't know if it would be worth killing these just occasionally. Right there. So, you know, I kind of want to mix in a little bit. Let's do some Elvig as well. I don't know. And they still have that amplifier on them. That's kind of bad. That one's getting also kind of bad, so oh well, I can deal with that. Great armor, probably not great. Nope. Bad. Alright, come on with this. Oh, that's fucked. Well, I'll deal with it. I got my shrine on me. Shrine. Not swine, eh? Wine. I keep mixing these two words up. Unbelievable. No, don't attack me. Attack all the others. I don't care about those then. Oh, hey, hey, hey. Picking up that crab. No, it would need. I mean, it would need a lot. And that's cute, but no. Not that. Hey, Kekka! Good to see ya. Wow, we even got that music on it. How? How many of those kind of music am I gonna get on this soundtrack of mine? I didn't even think that it would take those with me. And then we're over to something new. Come on! Oh, that's nasty. Let's kill him. YOLO! That's actually pretty terrifying. Gotta make sure they're preoccupied. That was a really bad engagement. And I'm kinda like running back and forth. I'm not healing that much in front of them. That's unfortunate. Kinda need to do that, you know. War sickle. Let's take a look. Crap. One helm. Ooh, small jump. I can use that. Oh yeah, I kind of lost a little bit of health in the process. Let's get that back. Nah, that's crap. Bom, 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 bom. No. Should I kill those? I'm like in the mood of just killing everything in my way for reasons. This is not looking good. Oh, let's kill them. Now, you know what? I should just. Ooh, this gem shrine right there. Hey! Gem shrine! Do I have any rubies? Yes! I've like been gathering fuck ton of rubies. Love it. Okay, let's see if I can go down here and just lure Mephisto down here. That would be lovely. Yeah. How did you come here? Like, really? I wasn't even close to you. I'm not gonna question it. Let's just kill him. Let's just kill him and be done with. What are you doing? Mephisto! Are you stuck? Like, why? Why are you stuck? Okay, come up here. What the hell are you doing? What? Wait. I don't know. He just really did not want to move from that spot right there. I'm not gonna go after that fire, though. And I just lure more of those other fuckers. And that's not fun. What the hell did I not want to summon? I need to get some. Hey, why are you doing that? Need to get some life tab on in a second. I should do it now. Oh, I need to get that out of one. Kill Mephisto, give me loot. My god, such crappy loot. At least give me some colors, you know, something to show off. Not just crap. Wow, that's if only it had some lightning on it, then it would be cool. I mean, it's kind of hard to go against a whale. So yeah, I'm not gonna even consider that. Seems to be like a lot of bodies in my path. Let's take Ildik, because why not? You know though. Who like me? What's up with him and Owls here lately? He seems to be... seems to be getting that along. Man, Blunderbore's so tanky. Nothing there. Tiger. I don't really care much for that one. So, yeah. That's fine. Ouch, what are you doing? Supposed to be damaging me at all. Stop attacking me. Can I attack the bear? Why are you... damn it! Attack the bear! Not me. That's good, good boy. Good, Mephisto. Oh, I forgot that again. Ooh, hunters. Wait, is that, I don't know why I thought this would be anything of interest. Huh. Yeah. Okay. Stream lagging a bit. I hope not. Seems to be running smooth on one end and then on the other. I don't know. Odd. Maybe I'll. Come on. I couldn't decide. I really couldn't. Ouch. I actually killed that one really quickly. I'm surprised. Let me just see, okay, what does he have? Teleportation? Yes. And I guess that's it. Okay. Probably gonna need to get some life tab on pretty soon. Yeah. I'm like, ah, damn it. Oh god, okay, that was scary when I had to like unshape in the middle of everything. Especially if he does like some lightning. I don't really care much for the cold, but it's the lightning. Like, I have minus lightning resistance. I mean, he won't run shot me with anything. At least I would have to be like below 500. In order for that to be possible. I think his lightning actually does like 400 to 500 with my current resistance, which is kind of ridiculous. Everything considered. The charge fault can be really high if I take a full hit of him, but I kind of have to be in near combat for that to even be a thing. Got a lot of Tristan music. There we go. Jingles. Ah, but I'm not gonna use that. How dare you, sir? I mean, might as well be. I don't know. We'll see. Nothing there. No, I'm not gonna slow him with that. Why would I even do that? No. Don't think about that. Been a really long day. I gotta look at that helmet again. What do we have here? What the heck do we have here? Huh. That's not too shabby. That's not too bad. I mean, I'm kind of going to looking for some more either health or resistance on my helmet. I mean, give a little bit of boost of damage plus the skill would amplify Theo from the other skills. I don't know. We'll see about that. It goes in the maybe pile. What the hell am I doing? Oh, what the heck? Off now, what the heck? bad half. Well, okay. Well, you're doing a little bit later today. Cleaver. I don't really know if that's worth doing. I like to think it is. I think I should just focus on doing Mephisto. Gotta get those quantities up. And be quick. I already started attacking him, so I might as well finish the job. Get the skills going. Chat. Well, not really. I mean, yeah, that's actually not. I don't even have to elaborate that. Fire claw, hunger. Yeah, not really anything. Does it have anything? No, absolutely nothing. Oh, he did drop me a charm. This was already giving me a decent charm. 30 HP grand charm. Although that one wasn't really to brag about, unfortunately. So that is what it is. One second, be right back. Doing. Got there. Hey. Oh, I'm hitting with that one. I couldn't understand why I was like not leeching at all. Might have been because I was not dealing any damage. And I just did it again. The foolishness. That cold one appears. You're a mercenary. Actually, you managed to get in a good spell. But you also managed to kind of... My god. The bear does not want to spawn where I'm kind of pointing at. So I need to do this. Oh yes, that trident, so good. Again, with the music, so good. Are you seriously completely blocking off? Oh my god. What the hell? That's not cool. Team gloves? Is that team work? How did I even pick that up? I don't know. Wait, is that? Oh, okay, I already got that. Go away! I don't know why I got confused there. See? Them lovely drums. Poison's killing me. I don't like that. Oh, hit it again, full cycle. She's really not being generous to me. Mm. that interruption there was kind of annoying. I should pick the targets a little bit more careful. Wait, oh my god, I double clicked on it. Hate when I do that. I confused the hell out of myself. Hold up. Are you being so aggro on me right now? I do not approve. Oh god, I do not approve at all. And that poisoning. I actually need to switch over for something else, because if I unshape, I'll be in a really bad spot. There we go. Stomping, man. Stomp on the ground. Go for it! You're not dead yet. Hell. Oh, Titans! Hype! Wow, I actually got Titans? Not that I can actually use it. That's actually a decent roll on it. Why do I get Titans? I don't want Titans. Highlander! Good to see you. Good to see you, my man. Hey, is that Infernal Striders on the ground as well? That's kind of cool. I might actually find that handy. I was not paying attention at all. Infernal! Well, I guess I can say that I've had, like, some drops today. Not really in my particular direction, but... I mean, I guess the Infernal might be handy on some parts. Maybe, later stages against the Vermin Lords. I might need a little bit more fire resistance. It's really cool to find Titans. I know, probably gonna be some people getting really mad. Because you really can spend a lot of time trying to find Titans. It's definitely not that common. You tried players a pit run, but you way too little damage for that. I could imagine that. It's do have a lot of health. How much damage out to put do you have, like with your tornado and hurricane? Simply leveling up will also give you a pretty substantial amount of damage. The It does sound like you need gear. I may need, I already need to get the life tag going. Wait, what? Are you going away? My god. Would you be so kind as to not disturb me? One K Hurricane 2.1. I mean, to me that actually seems like a decent amount of damage out there. But I mean, I guess it depends a little bit on how much you're able to spam tornadoes and how accurately you can get them to hit. It's not too bad. Whether or not it would be enough to do hits, I don't know. I've done pits with melee characters that have had less damage. It's not entirely bad, but it depends a little bit. It really does depend a little bit on how you're able to get it out. Did have a lot of coal units. Yeah, I guess I could see that. Then you really only have your tornadoes to rely on. And if you're mercenary, what are you doing? If your mercenaries are not, he's not able to soak up any damage, that's gonna be problematic. Maybe just doing pit ones. Like, what level are you on your character? I remember sometimes doing just a cave. Okay, in the coal plains, it actually gives a decent amount of experience point up around level 80. Also doing counters runs, I don't know if you're looking to build up some stuff on your character, but your level is 72. Yeah, that's I mean, I've gotten a little bit higher for hell. I usually go to hell around 75. A lot of factors in there. Especially getting up to level 80 plus is a very good thing for hell. As if you're below the level of the monsters you are fighting, then it will hurt your defense bonuses quite the ordeal. Might not matter so much if you have low defense regardless. I mean, it's still a factor. Mm-hmm. But yeah, I might actually suggest doing cave runs. Or something in between that. Ooh, another gem shrine. Man, I'm so lucky having this gem shrine here. Yeah, maybe doing some tower runs might also be pretty ideal. At least there you can kind of run it at and players run, get up some runes, so you can maybe build up your mercenaries a bit. And you may also be forced to go a little bit back to Nightmare and farm up some gear. What amulet do you have? Do you have some, you doing Nightmare any right now? That's probably a good choice. Wow, that music is so loud. There you go. A little bit more balanced. What was I saying? Oh yeah, what type of amulet do you have? Do you have some plus skills on that as well? That could come in handy. Maybe you can get lucky. You're probably not gonna get lucky as well. I don't know if you're willing to. It's oh, what the heck? The mercenary actually died? That sucks. I don't know if you want to get a spirit monarch later on, if you want to invest to have the strength for that. can be really good. What? My god, what the heck? No, no, no. Don't. Unpredictable shit. I can't remember, there's a rune word as well. Let's see, let me just go peek at it quickly. I think this one you can get, will give you some skill damage. Is it written or something? I can't remember. Rhythm, no, that one doesn't actually give any skill. I think it's like a semi-cheap shield you can get that gives you skill as well. Oh, it's not on the regular one. Where is it? I'm gonna recognize it when I see it. Splendor? Yeah, you can get like Splendor. I don't know if you have that shield. But the rune word is like if Loom in a two-socket shield. And you can get a plus skill there as well. Just filling up your DPS is gonna help you a lot. Man, that's cool. Perfect timing. A mall? I'm just about to find out enough. That's a lot of defense, actually. Oh, the ballista. Something tells me it's gonna drop. Probably not yet. Maybe in 100 rounds. I'm not gonna do more than 100 rounds, that's for sure. Ah, we'll see. Do we have to make certain improvements before hell? It's a lot of bad one. Oh my god, okay. Don't run. Okay. Oh no, I'm not gonna hit you guys. Fuck off. What a bad start. No, 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 no. Give me help. How much help? How much fucking... Okay, just go. Just go, just go. I'm not getting much from these, they're probably just like partial undead shit. Something away. I'm just allowing my pistol to hit me like it's no one's business. My god, now what are you doing? Track is going online. I'm probably host Kaka after this. Mishpelled! That Talarasha. Talarasha! So not good. Quarterstaff, are you trying to tell me something? Are you gonna tell me that? Oh, story time? I guess it is. I wish I had more time this week, but not today. I need to get to bed. Oh well. It is what it is. But yeah, I am going to stop streaming right now. I'm going to be hosting Kaka afterwards. If you want to see some of his content, I'm pretty sure he's going to be playing some Diablo 2 as well. Anyway, thank you all for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.